There was a lord in Edinburgh, and he had one only son. Courted a girl in the lower countries till he thought he had her won. He got consent from old and young, from father and mother likewise. Till, oh, she cried, I am undone, with the salt tears in her eyes. She wrote her love a letter, and she sealed it with her hand, that on her wedding day she would be wed to another man. He wrote her back an answer, and he sealed it with a ring, that on her wedding day she would put on a suit of green. A suit of the same I will put on, for your wedding I'll prepare, and I'll wed you, my gay lady, in spite of all that's there. Then he rode east, and he rode west, and he rode all around. He rode till he'd got 100 men, all for the Highlands bound. He seated them, he placed them, all in the streets of Bragg. And then away to the wedding house, this gentleman did walk. They welcomed him, both old and young, and asked him how he'd spent the day, and if he'd seen those Highland troops who had just rode out that way. He laughed at them, he scorned them, and on to them did say, it might have been some Highlanders who just rode out for play. He filled up a glass of the new malt wine, and he tossed it round and round, saying, happy, happy is the man who now they call the groom, but happier, happier will be the man who shall enjoy the bride, for if anyone loved her as I do, he'd take her from his side. Up stepped the groom all in a rage, and an angry groom was he, saying, if for fighting here you've came, I'm the man that will fight thee. It's not for fighting here I've came, good fellowship I'll show. One single kiss from the bonny bride, and away from here I'll go. He took her by the lily-white hand and by the grass-green sleeve, and he led her straight from the company of the company, ask no leave. Yonder she rides close by his side, dressed up like any queen. She's guarded by 100 men, all dressed right up in green. Come all young men, both far and near, a warning take by me, and don't be tricked as I have been all on your wedding day.